So you basically kicking me out because I was on my phone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, will you be able to secretly check your
phone? Do not try to argue with
me. No, I do not. So you mad because I farted? Everybody farted.
I said, get out.
I do it again. So I'm getting kicked out because I got a little shoulder showing. Bitch, where you see some titties at?
Keisha, you know,
I'm still not gonna put on that little glass shirt. I just wanna know why I'm getting kicked out and everybody else in here doing the same.
Because you're disturbing the class.
Oh, I'm disturbing the class? I'm disturbing the class, but you got bitches over here doing how? You got niggas over here selling. That wasn't even me talking.
Well, who was it?
That was Lisa and Craig. And I.
No, ma'am, get out.
All right.
If you don't leave, I'm calling security.
If you do not leave, we're gonna call security.
Get out!
Get out! I'm gonna stand my ass right here. Miss Lewis, Miss Lewis, I'm so sorry. Please, I promise I'm gonna be good. I'm not gonna talk no more. Please, please don't kick me out. Please, 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 please.
You were being very disrespectful.
You just told me to get out, so bye. I don't care. It's just some cookies. You act like this Red Lobster.
Young lady.
Don't you eat? Answer that. Yes or no? Because if not, bitch, I don't know how you living.
Bye.
You're telling me I gotta get kicked out because I'm talking to
you? Leave now.
How much you talking in this classroom? Don't you think I get tired of you talking?